And a modern-day way to greet the ones you love. A creative outdoor setup allows residents at the Manor Health and Rehabilitation Center in Freehold. The barrier is made of plexiglass and plywood. Residents sit on one side, family on the other.
A lot of the families are very excited. We've had families that have come from all over the country and said, oh, I'm visiting. I'm from Texas. I'm from Colorado. I want to see my mom, my dad, my grandparents. And we set it up, and they've been able to interact. It's a lot closer than a window visit.
For those hard of hearing, two-way radios are on hand.